Hello everybody, good evening. My name is Gurdev Singh Kalsi from kalsiestate.com, and today we are going to talk about a property which is at Thakur Village in Mumbai in Kandivali, and the property name is Savana, which is developed by Viceroy Builders. It's a Britco company. Britco is a real estate company and they have their contractors also in Mumbai. And it's a branded builder. So today we'll be talking about Savana, which is already come up. They have already launched the first tower. 80% flats are sold out. Now this is second tower which they have launched recently, and it's a pre-booking going on. So we'll be discussing on this project today. So friends, you can note this is by firm name kalsiestate.com, and this is the number 7400138561. If you have any inquiry, you can contact me on this number. So friend, this is a brochure of Savana. I'll just scroll it down, and here you see they have made a very light brochure, but the major portion is below the brochure. You have to just scroll it down, and here you can see where the project is located. This is actually exactly on the heart of Thakur Village, Kandivali East. So in Thakur Village, all the facilities are there. Ecosystem is very close by. There is a Grovel Mall over here. Western Express Highway is there. So metro line is running from here. Fresh metro line will be starting from 1.5 years from here. And project is somewhere over here. This is a railway station. So when you come inside, this is Grovel Mall, Oberoi Mall, Bank. This is Nirlon. So no, this is very far from here. Project is at Thakur Village, somewhere over here. So they have not mentioned the project. This is National Gandhi Park at Borivali. And this is again Western Express Highway. Metro line is over here. So connectivity is very good. It's in Thakur Village, very beautiful area. Here they have shown properly. This is Western Express Highway. And this whole area is Thakur Village over here. This whole area. And Savana is hardly, I think so, 100 meters from the highway straight. So there is a subway over here. You have to come from the highway. If you're coming from Andheri, you have to cross the first flyover of Thakur complex, the second flyover below. You have to just take a right turn from there, 100 meters inside. It's in proper Thakur village. It's over here. And then you go ahead, there is a Borivali here over here. And this is all national park area behind. You go below. This is floor plan, basically a black and white layout, you can say. These are the roads which are going from near the plot. And these are the two towers which are coming up. So this tower is sold out. And this is a tower which they have launched just now. So booking is going for this tower. Here they have three of three BHK flats and one of two BHK flat. This is two BHK and this is three BHK, this is three BHK, this is three BHK, and this one is two BHK. Four flats are there. We'll scroll it down, let's see below. This is how the elevation of the building is. Now this building booking is going on. They have around 4 to 5 level podium parking, and all the amenities are there inside. The project is absolutely very good. Clear title, all the amenities are there, RERA registered. 4 to 5 years, 5 years from now, possession is there. This is how the actual colored picture they have shown. This is the road which is going inside to the market at Thakur Village. This is backside road. And this tower they have started booking right now. So this is 2 BHK, this is 3 BHK, this is 3 BHK. And one, so three of 3 BHK and one of 2 BHK. So they have different sizes in 3 BHK. 3 BHK starts from around, say, 1075 minimum area. And 2 BHK is somewhere around 750 carpet. This is 1075 carpet. They have bigger areas also. Swimming pool is there. Plot is, you can say, it's a slightly rectangle or triangular plot or rectangle plot, because there's a slight curve over here. There's a shop below over here, this side. Those are all big shops below. And this is the gym area. Here, this portion's up to here. From here, this portion belongs to MCGM reservation. So plot size is here where I'm taking the cursor. This whole side is the plot area from here. It goes this way. So it's not rectangle, you can say. It's this way. It cut over here, then it cuts over here, and it comes below over here. So this small portion is MCGM reservation ground. It's a BMC ground. So they might come up with some garden or something over there. These are the amenities which they have shown. So all the amenities are there: swimming pool, pool, health club, gymnasium, banquet hall, mini theater, indoor games. This is how the swimming pool will look, internal garden, outer elevation of the building. Again, this is upper view of the building. So it's a very good, Bidco is a branded developer. They are into construction also. And they make very good quality buildings, and especially this plot was from long time they had kept this plot. So recently they have taken appreciation and they are building this plot. This is internal, just an image of the flat. Only thing, brochure they have made very light brochure. They should have made use some hard color or dark color in this, so that we can differentiate between the sample flat and the other pages. This is how they have made the sample flat. If you go inside, this is the actual sample flat they have made. And you come below over here, then there's a floor plan. Now this is an old floor plan for Tower B. So in Tower B they had one of 3 BHK and 3 of 2 BHK. 2 BHK, 2 BHK, 2 BHK and 3 BHK. But in tower, new tower which they have launched, they have 1, 2, 3 of 3 BHK and one corner one is 2 BHK. So more of 3 BHK they have. Then again you come scrolling down. This is the larger size of the flat, you can see, but this is old plan. You have to don't have to see this, because the new plan they have changed the sizes and everything. Still, if you want, you can just go through it. Like a similar type of planning is there. Like they have balconies and proper dry balconies, kitchen and the platforms of the kitchen are similar on the opposite side. Hall dimension is similar. It's a rectangle hall, even in the new building, 8 hour, which they have launched. And here again, the internal apartment features they have shown. They have all branded fittings inside. This is section of Savannah, and project is absolutely very good. You can blindly go for it. And Bidco is a reputed builder. And let me share one sec. So friends, I have a small recording of this video also. I'll just play it for you, of Savannah. That's all. So that's all for today, friends. Thank you for watching and listening for kalsiestate.com. If you have any inquiry, you can call me on 7400138561. Thank you very much.